Tobacco farm you see here is a typical early ...1900s tobacco. A 10-minute loop takes you through the field into the barn where you see tobacco hanging to dry. Old Trace, from here you may drive north. Oh really? On a 2-mile section of the original. Oh yeah, we're doing that. Your slower pace may take you back in time. From here you may drive north on a narrow 2-mile section of the original Old Trace and meet the parkway at the other end. Let's go, G.I. Joe. The Sound of Power by Roy Enfield. So when they said the Old Trace, they really meant this time. We're gonna go down the Old Trace. It's gravel. We're doing it. We are doing it. I don't care what time it is. Stay away from the cliff. Don't look down the cliff. Look at me, Margarita Motorists. I am an adventure rider. Woohoo! Oh, how cool is this? Think of all the people. Think of all the footprints. The horses, the ox, children walking alongside. Mothers and children and fathers digging out from the ruts when they got stuck. I mean, oh God, the hardship to go all those miles through a woods like this. 8 feet wide, at the most. Or at least, I don't know, 8 feet wide. Wow. Native Americans, settlers from Spain, from England, Portugal. Dutch. All the different nationalities that came out here to make their way. Wow. And I am on the original trace. Look at this. I wonder if some of these trees, the big ones, whoa, that's a good size ditch, were standing then. Like this guy up here. I wonder if he was here in the 1800s. A little thinner, maybe. Look at this. It could have been. Who knows? I am on the trace with my blinker on. Ah. And they keep it nice. That's. I would have been turning around if it wasn't good road. This is nice. Thank you, Trace maintainers. The bathroom today was immaculate. I bet there were places on here if two wagons met, it was a struggle. I'm riding on the trace. Wow. Look at these trees. Another big one. Could have been here a long, long time ago. Look at me, getting up to 10 miles an hour. Woo! 12. I wonder how fast they went by ox and horse when they were pulling a family wagon. And think of all the mail riders that rode through here. And they were going lickety-split. They weren't just sitting around. Wait, admiring the view like I am. Oh, I wish I didn't have the helmet on. Gosh, Roger, stop complaining about it. Whoa, look ahead, boy. Maybe I'll stop somewhere and just look. I'm on the trace. I just can't get over it. Look at it. I mean, before settlers came here, the Indians going up and down this road, this trail, before it was 8 feet wide. Oh, this is hard packed. Is this? This is blacktop. Is this blacktop? That's blacktop. Yep. Okay. Yeah, that's. I'm sure that's blacktop. Yeah. Yep, that's blacktop. Stay on this side, away from the ditch. Oh, now the ditch is over there. Doesn't matter. Just don't go in the ditch. A stop sign on the Natchez Trace?
Oh my gosh.
Oh, that was magical. That was, I know it seems silly, but when you stop and think of all the footprints that were piled up underneath you right there.
Wow.
Oh, and there's another one. Yeah. And there's another one. Old Trace walk, half a mile. I don't think I'm gonna do the walk.
What do you mean, I don't think I'm gonna do the walk? I know I'm not doing the walk.
And 404, 40 miles to go. That does look a little ominous over there, doesn't it? Yeah.
Like, not walking might have been a good idea, even though it's not gonna rain.
Deer. Baby deer. Where's Mama? Didn't see Mama.
Mama should have been around somewhere. That looked like a fawn. Or a teenager, anyway.
Gosh, what a nice road. Ugh. Why are people going out on the bridge?
For the sunset.
Really?
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah. I can see it's going to be beautiful, but...
Yeah, for sure.
I thought there was something mystical going on.
No. Not that we know of. At least.
That's cool. Thank you.
want to find out, but I kind of don't.
What's that say?
Natchez Trace Parkway. 440. I know you're going too fast for that looking. Watch for cars, motorcycles, bicycles, deer, raccoons, armadillos. I wonder where the armadillos stop. I mean, how far north do they go? Saw one yesterday. I think 40's even a little fast for me right now. In the darkness. Uh, 441, 3 more miles.